Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Mordor. Welcome back to Shadow of Mordor.
Something just moved over there. Saw you sharpening a new axe. Where'd you get it?
Who'd do that first? Spoiled for choice with all the supplies being moved through there.
I loves me a good fight. Don't care who's farting new. Don't care who's farting new as long as there's a button.
Overhead a wall chief.
We're getting a bunch more shields and armor.
What? No, I wasn't. Look, I'm literally. This mission is getting fairly annoying.
The best kind of slave is a fat one with lots of meat on his bones.
Oh, you ain't supposed to be able to see me. Come on.
I don't like the sound of that.
And then get over here and check out what it was, legit. Collect intel. Hellhawk. Oh boy. All those skies have seen their share of sparrows, finches, eagles, falcons, and crows, but the Hellhawk is a relative newcomer. They are smaller cousins to the winged fell beasts and the Eries of the Nanmorlith. These carnivorous reptiles fly on leathery wings and use their elongated necks to clear the skies of other flying creatures. And as the Uruks are being bred to ensure domination over Mordor's land, so are the Hellhawks being created to ensure the Dark Lord's will is exerted over the skies. The Hellhawks patrol in the air day and night, guarding against spies, keeping a watch against invasion, seeking out their master's enemies. Well, they can't see me, so...
Golem Master's gonna be handing out the weapons they got made.
Then we best be using them, or they get rusty.
Got two captains around. I don't want their attention.
We've been out here. Such a bad idea. Get back to searching. Both of us are tiny creatures. We're gonna fight.
What? No, I wasn't. Who saw me? Who saw me? Who saw me? They did not see me. Stupid, stupid, stupid. This is getting really annoying. How? Come on. Come on. This can't be that hard. Okay, I'm going another way. That area is just lousy. It's striking above capabilities. Come on. Up on the wagon. Oh, come on. I didn't want that.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots. You ain't the only one. Dark Lord arrives. I'm gonna kill 100 slaves in his honor.
Weeds and dirt soon if we don't get a successful hunt together.
Better be an outcast hunt, because I only eat man flesh. Boss told me we should get ready to march out of here soon in a bit.
That doesn't make no sense. What about the talk? Who's gonna steal you?
Dang it! Again! Oh, God. You weren't supposed to be able to see me.
Ranger thinks he can kill us by dropping on our heads. I think we should set a few traps for him.
Oh. Come on.
Just my imagination. But
this almanac's been bound in leather and appears to be more than a century old. The writing within his compilation of history, poetry, and translations from across Middle Earth, Gezgo's works of antiquity from the great realms of Gondor, Onor, and Numenor, and even some samples of songs from the distant halflings. The most curious entry is The Lament, a work of muttered verses whose controversial origins have been debated among scholars for many years. It's been suggested by some that the author was an Ent, one of the ancient shepherds of the trees.
Are you a Thelus or Hithlus? Find anything in this almanac. Well, only one way to be sure. Cheers. Now I wait. It's either cure.
Okay,
so
this is also for a
dead in seconds.
It shan't do either.
That guy's friend.
To round it up for its healing properties.
You. The outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. But few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted.
Hirgon, that's his name.
I'm Hirgon.
I promised Yorith we would one day travel the Anduin. When Dirhaar was grown, we would go together, and we would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where you shall see your family again. The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves.
You maggot! Time to die slow as a day is long.
Come on, I wanted to jump on it.
You gave my lads a good laugh running away like that. Let's see how much more fun we can have.
Trying to jump up on this stupid thing. There we go. Didn't realize quite how weak they could be. Try it again. Okay, that was killed with a strike from above thing is a bit.
Did you hear that?
Come on. Come on.
Just show it. Something just moved over there. This Uruk's been slain. Finish it! That took far too long to do.
So getting a juicy pink skin was a nice surprise.
What's the matter, maggot? Did I whip your ass so much last time you cannot walk normally?
Hold him until the beacon's right!
Find the beacon!
Man, filth! You've made a pet of a Khanagor since I've seen you last. I'll be making both of you my dinner.
Shut you silly thing.
He's on a Khanagor!
Only fire you're gonna be lighting is that one. Come on.